your bad dog biter, your VersaClamp, and your bad dog leash will all work together. You don't need to use them individually. You can use them one, two, or all three at once. You put them on your bad dog biter in your clamp on your table like this. And if you need to trim a little bit of metal off, you can trim just like that. If you need to cut that corner, you can cut that corner out just that easy. If you're trimming along and you need to do a circle, just that easy.